This is Mohit, and today I will discuss Python session 3. So which people doesn't know Java, so they have just they will concentrate on this all the stuff for theoretical and practical part. Definitely you are able to understand the Python, and who knows the Java, definitely you will play with the Python. All the concepts are same, but little bit different the syntax and all. So let's we discuss. So today topic is list data type. So what is the list data type? A list is a container which holds comma separate value, okay, item or elements between the square brackets, where the item or element need not have a same type. Means in the list heterogeneous are allowed. Heterogeneous means different type of the data, different type of the value, different type of the types, integer, floats and a string. So features of the list: insertion order is preserved, heterogeneous object are allowed, we had already discussed. Growable in nature means you can add, you can remove the value, and value should be enclosed with a square brackets. So these are the basic theory of the list. Let's move in the practical part. So if we'll move in this practical, this is my pie chart, okay. So I can give you the example of list. If you are learning first time this session, so first just go in the previous session, so you are able to understand all the stuff. Okay, so you can see I have given the integer type, I have given the float type. Okay, so now if I will print this value, so what will happen? Okay, so just I am printing list. So if I will run this, you can see this problem is coming. Okay, yeah, so if I will run this value, you can see we are able to get this output on this console. So you can see here, just you can store heterogeneous type here. This is the one example. Another example I can give you, this is another example I can give you here. Okay, so list is based on the index. List is based on the index. Like if you will print this value like so what the value will come here. So list is based on the index. It is working on the index. If I will run this, you can see what is the index value here, 0. So it is working on index. If I want to print 3 index, so what is the value of this list? You can see here. Okay, wait 1 second. So here you can see here I will print the index 3, then what is the value of 3? You can see HYD, index start from 0, so here the value is coming HYD. So these are the basics example of the list. We have some more example of the list here. You can store same type of the data as well. So if you will print empty string, so what will happen? It is applicable or not? Yes, it is also applicable. If I will print empty list, then we are able to print. Okay, so now you can see what if you don't have any value, then if you want to be a print, then what will happen? Just observe this, and what happened? Syntax error. Okay, wait 1 second. I comment this because we have already value inside this list. So if I will print empty a string, empty list, so we are able to print. Okay, so these are the basics example of the list. Okay, you means we can also store only same type of the data as well. Like I want to store only, you know, a string type. Okay, so Mohit and like Java, Python, so like that you can store, you know, same type as well and different type as well. Means list can have a heterogeneous and homogeneous both, so we are able to print. Hope so this list concept you are able to understand, and coming session I will continue this list part. Okay, so if you having any doubt regarding list, then you can comment me below session on this video and subscribe my channel, and definitely you will get some help of this channel and all. And if you having any doubt, you can ask me and you can share my video with your friend as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much.